fellow roboticists. The castle of King Woodith is under attack. You have been called upon to come up with a solution. You must use the principles of science to create a catapult to counter the great army of King Cocodobinus. You shall be using household materials like a spoon, popsicle sticks, and rubber bands to fire the great marshmallow at the opposing army. Good luck.
In order to achieve such a task, you must have your peasants collect 9 wide craft sticks, 5 to 7 rubber bands, 1 spoon, and 1 marshmallow.
Next stack, the popsicle sticks. How many popsicle sticks do you say? 7 popsicle sticks. This will become the fulcrum of your second class lover. Now, secure the popsicle sticks on either side with 2 rubber bands. You have achieved level fulcrum. Next, take 2 craft sticks, put them together, and secure a rubber band very tight.
Then, have your finest woodsmiths pull the 2 popsicle sticks apart and slip the fulcrum in. Finally, secure it with your finest rubber band. As you will see, it is now successfully secured against the 2. Very tight.
Next, lords and ladies, obtain the spoon of vengeance forged from the valley of Gritland and attach it to your confection catapult using rubber. Now, is it rolling?
Yep, it's been down this whole time.
Now that you have achieved level spoon on stick, it is time to fire your weapon. Start with your fulcrum in the middle of your bed.
Turn 3, 2, 1, action.
That was quite the noble show of engineering. However, is there any way we could make it better or worse? Well, there are 2 things we can try. We can attempt to move the fulcrum back or move it forward. Whichever does better is up to the results. First, let's try moving it backwards. Now, let us test it out. That was not very far and did not make Woody proud. However, let's try moving it closer to the center.
The number of raw pictures I can take dwindles by the second.
No.
Only 962.
That is all the way back. Let's try it now. That was much more impressive.
Now you have built the catapult and have saved Woodith the Great Castle from the evil army of King Kogadubness. Congratulations, roboticists, and we'll see you in the next lab.
And always remember to keep thinking, Dinosaurs.